Hi guys, Tanya's here, and today we're going to talk about this common American phrase, good for you. So we use this phrase when we want to congratulate someone, to show approval for someone's success or good luck. For example, you passed your exam, good for you. I've heard you got a new job, good for you. Be aware that this phrase can also have a negative meaning. It can be used as sarcasm, so you really have to pay attention to the intonation here. For example, my dad just got me a new Mercedes, good for you. So if I say it like with this intonation, I mean like, oh, who cares, whatever. So you gotta be careful with intonation here. You don't wanna put yourself in awkward situations, right? So if you're not sure how to use it, you know, how to say this phrase, and you want to congratulate someone, you can always use different phrases like congratulations. Good job. I'm very happy for you.